Hey, what is up, guys? It's Brian here, and we were recording Fallen New Vegas gameplay, but unfortunately, for some reason, it said it wasn't recording. I'm not sure why. It must be a bug or something, but long story short, I have three companions. We just fucked up Prim. We just did some shit in Good Springs, and now we're gonna rescue Deputy Beagle. So yeah, let's get this shit rolling, mate. Oh, our guy right there. Okay. Well, let's take all that stuff. Ooh, unfortunately, I already have one, but ooh. Always good to have more guns, am I right? Damn. Hopefully, we level up so we could, build up to getting that thing open. Hopefully with rescuing Deputy Beagle, that's how it's gonna be. Since it says gorilla, just look for the bottle cap. You never know if it's in here. You know, it could just be on the floor or something. Maybe. No. Ooh, Smith and Wesson for 357 Nero. Just take that pre-war money. So I should take that now. Did you pick up the bottom that was supposed to? I didn't mean to pick it up. Metal box, bottle cap. Okay. Damn it. Pre-war money. Okay. So if we do level up for sure. We're doing, whatever it's called. Oh, there it is. Some sort of Star Sesperella thing. Whatever you call them. Too many guns, mate. Too many guns. Right, let's explore the first floor. We'll go to the doors. Oh, mechanic break. Watch out. Kill that dude. Push my back while I, take all this shit. That's one of my guys. My bad. Incinerator. You bought a bird and the homie is alive. That's not what I wanted for them. Let's get all this shit. I think I may have shot Deputy Beagle. Well, nah. He's not in this room. He's actually over there. Let me just get some Census Esperillas. I don't know what that guy is thinking. He's probably deaf or something. He's spaced out for sure. How you get? I know. I see him. Just taking anything I can. Anything and everything I can. Alright, Beagle. Damn. If you're wondering where, I'll kill you. Alright, let's go check the other room, see what's popping. How close are we to leveling now? $460 out of $550, so like Couple kills. Yeah, I know how to use this. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Oh, I didn't check if this was empty. Alright, it's empty. Here, have a sunset umbrella or not. Okay. Ooh, vending machine. Yes, take that. Alright, watch the trash cans. Something there. Nope. Bison Hotel. Hotel. Room? Something. I don't know. Something. I'm good to read it. That mysteriously just turned on. Am I even that off? Jesus Christ. Shit, you guys dying? Oh shit, my kind of Greek is really injured. Just like that. Carton of cigarettes. Oh, meant to take that. Vacuum cleaner? Do we need a vacuum cleaner? Nah, we don't need a vacuum cleaner. Let's check this guy part has some. Like he had a pistol, but just fucking rushed us with the... whatever you call that shit. The piece of shit cleaver. Worthless piece of junk. Let's actually use the M4 this time. Let's fuck some people up. Oh, damn! That's how you do it, boys. That's how you do it up in the big boy town. Shit. Any burnt magazines around here? Ooh. What is that? Oh, there we go. Can I level up? No, you cannot. We're almost filling up here, so. We should probably, start getting essentials only. Yeah, I don't know how that happened, but science, sneak, and speech. Yeah, man. We're good, good, man. We're Gucci, Gucci. We check that. We check this. Ew. By the way. That's it, okay. We'll go back around. Another lockpick, pretty easy. Easy peasy lemon squeeze. Oh, look at these psychos though. Sick. Plunger, bull cue. Take that hat. Looks pretty sexy. Bunch of drugs and shit. Switchblade, take that switchblade. I'll take everything, Hoochie. Okay, so. Let's check where those guys died. Is this one of them? No. Anything here? Ooh, ammo. Of course, I need that ammo. Can't just go do a game without ammo. Dirty pre-work casual wear, take that. You could sell it or wear it. Oh. I really need the vacuum cleaner. Sweater. Worn key. That's something we would want. Here we go, here's this guy. That sick ass pistol. Oh no! Mechanic Rick! Oh no, Mechanic Rick died, guys. That's not the way I wanted him to die, but it's the way he chose. No, Mechanic Rick, we're gonna have to have a funeral for him. We're gonna have to do the ceremony soon. Oh, mate. Oh, man, I didn't think he'd probably... I didn't think he'd die. Oh, mate. Well, he got pretty fucked up, though. I mean, I don't think he tried rushing the guy. No, but we're gonna bring out his head slowly and just kinda place it there. Let me just see it one last time. It can't be, it can't have been. It's Mechanic Rick, rip. No. Well, that's it for Mechanic Rick. He's dead as shit now. Can't do anything about it. He's dead. Is there anything we could take here? Turpentine? Underglow, I mean? Okay, there's nothing. There's nothing to take here. Yeah, everything's pretty much empty. Let's head out. Let's head back down and try to open that door. We'll be there on the other side. We'll come back and get whatever we left behind. Like that safe over there and all that stuff. So yeah, we'll come back for that shit. And yeah. So terminals are pretty hard, easy. Fitting. Tries again. Durable. Nervous. 1 out of 7 correct. Ceramic. Fertile. Warlike. Nah, I locked it out. Fuck this shit. I'm not cheating or anything. It's just it happens. Shit happens, fam. I need to get through this door. What? It's not working. The fuck? Okay. Oh my god, I magically opened the door. I just need to get the stuff. Bison, Steven, Koltalki, Reddix. I didn't cheat, guys. I just once. I already used my opportunity. Can't use it again. I'll hold you on that blood pack we can make up. Yeah. See, now that is the reason why. Baltic launch box. Okay, well, we got through there. Let's go into the Nosh household. So Beagle is, I don't know where Beagle's at. He ran off like a little cunt he is. I think he said he was going back to his deputy area. Oh yeah, I don't think we can steal anything. This is where they live. So people ran off, so he should be somewhere. Oh, we never checked that guy we killed. Well, you guys didn't see on video, but I killed some guy up in this watchtower right there. I don't think we checked him. Yeah, so we're almost filled up. We're gonna need to go to a new location and start trading with some people. I mean, Good Springs has some good trading offices, but let's see what we can do. What was that noise? Oh, mate. Oh no. Oh no, Miss McBaines. Oh no. You guys were stripped naked and left for dead. Oh no. Yeah, I'm just gonna move their corpses off my bed. I wanna sleep here tonight. Or not. The fuck up. Three Winchester bullets. Holy shit. Yo, we could finally start using this gun without having to worry about ammo. That's scary. I should have moved that over here. Can we? No, you cannot. Okay. No worries, no worries. Two bottle caps. Take those. Reloading bench. I need a medical area. So I could make my own Stimpex. Okay. I have no idea where the deputy went. Did he go over here? He probably did go over here. I just didn't see it. Beagle. He probably went into the Prim Casino. This is a big ass rifle, I just noticed. Oh, we gotta check the trash cans. You never know what's inside the trash cans. Not to dumpster dive reference because I've found an Xbox 360. Wait, what is that? Like at 9 or something? I don't even know what time it is, honestly. Beagle. Wait, come back. So let me see who I can sell shit to. Well, I know who to sell shit to. I just need to find him. There he is. Do you have caps for me today, sir? Yep. Yep, you have caps for me today, so I'm gonna sell you. It's cleavers. Fire axe, dude. Jesus Christ. Frag mine, okay. Ooh, I'm keeping that for sure. And he gets a 12 gauge. That. Damn. That too. Ooh, those pistols. And, yeah, let's see what you can give me. I need the 12 gauge. You have 20, but you're on 12. So gay. I'll take those 357 Magnum shots though. Good barding, good barter. Ooh. Laser pistol, so. We'll take that, mate. And, no, I'll sell you some apparel. I'll sell you that. Sell you that. 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 That's it. Bello. Okay. We're gonna need another companion because our old companion, obviously, Mechanic Rick, took a mean ass shot to the dome. And that's where Prim. That's where this guy comes in handy. Nipton, so we'll go to Nipton soon. But actually, can we? Oh no, we are in Prim. I was gonna talk to those NCR lieutenant guys. Maybe they would want to do something. In the goodwill of Kingtown, whatever that shit's called, to help out Prim. Alright, so, totally forgot his name, but soon this game will all change. There'll be weather, there'll be more shit around here. I will be matching the Brotherhood of Steel and the NCR together. I will have some Marine Ops and all that cool shit. I'll have more enemies, so like good streams will get raided more. It'll just be all out battle. It'll be sick. Oh no, where'd he go? Is he only coming at night or something? I guess we're waiting then. Until he pops up. Oh shit, he scared the shit out of me. Okay. Thanks. Anyways, go back to waiting, cause where is this guy? Does he not exist in this game? Is he glitch? He's probably a glitch or something. I haven't seen him in forever. Okay. Well, this guy is probably glitch or something, so let's go and explore. He's probably inside like a building or something. Wait, isn't he sleeping? Well, I don't think he's sleeping this. Oh, he's right there. He's probably taking a nap or something. Hello, Ranger Outcast. Hello. I think we should travel together. I think you're right. I'll find it right alongside you. I could use some action. You could to get back into. Oh, that's horrible. Horrible way of putting shit together. Do you have anything I can have? Thank you. Dude, I'm gonna give you some armor though. You don't need that shit. I'm gonna put this on. Jesus Christ, I got a lot of ammo capacity. Actually. Uh-oh. Yeah, I don't think he can take off the. I don't think that thing comes off natively. Oh well. It still looks pretty dope though. I can give my companion shit to carry, but yeah. So we have an NCR Ranger with us, who's, I'm just gonna call him, he's a Pip-Boy 3000 just like me. So he's gonna be the Vault Dweller, the Lone Wanderer, Let's take a group picture, guys. Take a group picture. Yep, that's it. Alright, let's head back to Prim and talk to those NCR police officers, see what they can do about all this shit going on in Prim. Maybe they could help Prim. I need to look for some more mods, like some add more enemy mods and add more like more crazy shit, like more NCR troopers around the areas. I feel like shit's a little too dead. Is there anything we can? No. Okay. So let me TCL back up. Cause I don't wanna climb all the way up. Let me just talk to Lieutenant Hayes and make sure everything is all right with him. Make sure he can try to help. I need to put some more NCR Rangers in here. There's a bunch of mods I can get easily off of them. Nexus mod. Mods. So. Is your tent? No. Where you at, Lieutenant Hayes? There you are. Okay, so Night at the Mojave. Alright, and that is where? Night at the Mojave something. So that should be, I don't know where that could be at. Oh, I didn't say specifically. Abandoned BOS bunker. So we can go there. Nipton. We don't need to go to Nipton. What's the quest on Nipton? Oh, okay. Oh, Mojave Outpost. Okay. So yeah, let's head that way. We need to head this way, right? Yes, so let's head out here and just go back all the way around and fast forward my ass walking all the way to fucking Mojave Outpost. Let's put some epic montage music in about now. Alright, so much for that montage music. Much for that montage. There's some escaped convicts I had to deal with. There's a crow here. Psst, guys, come on. About finally hit him, Jesus Christ. Damn, guys, chew. We leave no witnesses. Yeah, that just happened. Ooh, new pistol. Haven't seen that yet. Oh, perfect, Stimpak. We need the more Stimpaks, so let's check in here. Maybe we could find some loot. We'll be on our way. Oh yeah, remind me to put some shit inside these guys so we can head back to Good Springs and sell to everyone. Oh shit, jackal gang members. Oh damn, dude, you chopped her head off. Oh, grenade launcher. Oh sweet Jesus Lord. Oh mate, boss character to knock you. Oh, saw carbine, baseball, beer, bottle cap, purified water. The fuck is that? Praying mantis? more 357 bullets. Just beautiful. Tricky skin. Oh shit, what's going on over there? What are you shooting, mate? Is she in the praying cactus, praying mantis? Damn, that dude's dodging bullets left and right, buddy. Jesus Christ. He's unstoppable. Dead prospect. Ooh. 10mm submachine gun. All this shit, dude. Crying cigarettes. More cigarettes. More cigarettes. Is there someone in here? There is something in there. Son of a bitch. Whoa! I didn't see that camera angle, cheese. I didn't know there was anything in there. Is there any med kits behind here? Yeah, no. Alright, let's, yeah. I thought there'd be more shit in here, but it's just, an outpost for. We just started meeting them, so they're called the Jackal Gang members. I think this is one of them. Don't shoot the cars, guys. I don't want this shit to blow up. So, this is a new faction, apparently. We've never met these guys. The Jackal Gang members. Mom barely even seen them. Damn. So if you guys don't know, that's the NCR Rangers and the NCR veterans, right? Oh, the NCR, I don't know what the fuck to call them, but this is the NCR Rangers. Didn't do. Ogle. These guys always have stim packs and crack on them. I want to meet the ghoul because they're pretty cool. Okay. Wrong button, apparently. I don't know why it's slow walking. Okay, so we're gonna check what's inside this gas station. There's something on the radar. Does not look nice. Scorpion. Destroyed, fam. Uh-oh. Jesus Christ, guys, chill. Woo! Pop up. Dang, oh, there goes another one. Switch that ammo type. Ooh. There's another one going around. Auto sense to sarsaparilla. Drink. You can't go in here. Just check for those poison galons because we could sell them. Sick, we have like so much shit to sell. What is this? Lester the Molester. I didn't read it, but it said general store. So, there's gotta be shit in here. Maybe. No, yes, maybe so. Yep. Looks like there's nothing here. Maybe. So. Ah, damn it. Would have been cool to open that up. What is this? BBs? Oh, no way. Guys, just found the BB gun. More caps. Vodka, get drunk. Myers, Stern's journal. 24 caps. So we're gonna have to come back here and open up that gun cabinet. Kinda wish I got my lockpick up. Would have been nice. Oh, you scared the shit out of me, dude. We have a shotgun here, but we just don't have any 12 gauge bullets. But if we find a vendor, that is my next goal. Just to get ammo for this shotgun. Oh, damn. Frame lag. But yeah, that's my next goal, to get ammo for that freaking amazing gun. Oh, Scorpion. Ah, take that. You fucking cunt. Hopefully there's renders up here and there's another one right around this corner. Destroyed. Wrecked. Oh, so much frame lag. My game is having trouble keeping up with all this frames and shit going on. All at once, shit. All what's really going on is just the fucking render distance. Look at that beautiful render distance. Oh man, PC for life, mate. Oh shit, we're getting like 3 frames now. Stop and then walk up. That's how you do it. Oh, I love that music. Sounds like the Fallout 3 one from when you're just chilling. And all that freaking... When you walk in the... Brotherhood of Steel. Oh, this is sick. So the Rangers and the Sheriffs, or I don't know what they're called, but yeah. Sick guns, dude. You guys protect this area? Oh yeah, so the Brotherhood's right here. Evening. Everyone's armed in case some shit tries to happen. So there's an NCR helicopter. Everyone's just packed with weapons, dude. Sick. Look at this dude. Prospector. Prospector Donahue still with us. We lost. Forgot his name already. Oh, Mechanic Rick. Lost my boy Ricky. Pretty dumb. Hello, Major Knight. I mean, I guess. I'd like to talk to you about Prim. Sick. Well, now we got NCR troops heading to Prim. Just like we wanted to. Oh, damn. Alright, so, I don't know how I'm helping, but I'm helping. Can you find it in your heart? Maybe. That's a sick helmet. Sick outfits. Alright, well, we got that out of the way. Yippee-yay! So we discovered this area, now we have to go here. Let's go back all the way to Prim, talk to the Hague guys, and then, yeah. Should be good, mates. Who we gotta talk to, though? Deputy Beagle. Let's talk to Beagle first, and then, we'll talk to Captain Hague. But I think we gotta talk to Beagle. I'm not sure who we talk to first. I'm just walking around. How are you, mate? Beagle, where you at, Beagle? Beagle, where you at, mate? There you are, mate. Dude, sick jacket, Boomer, Hattie. Oh shit, I forgot. I guess I gotta go to the other guy now. Apparently. Hello, woman. Oh, he just offended 300 feminists. Okay, so what are we doing? Okay, so yeah, that's the powder gangers. We fuck with them heavily, so they're pretty pissed off at us right now as we speak. So let's go to Christian Hayes and tell him to step his shit up. And quit being a real bitch. Not crazy. Okay. Bato caps. Oh. This bitter land. Hello. I think some troops already got here. They must have got here quick because I have fast travel. I mean, shit, I took my sweet ass town. Oh, well, they're gonna send in troops, and by the time I'm already, like, doing other quests, you know. Blah, 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 blah. Lieutenant Hayes. We got your troops, nigga. Ooh, freaking We just did that, mate. It's just hard. What should I do? Medicine. Guns, explosives, energy weapons. Should then barter though. Confirm bachelor in combat, cannibal. Confirm bachelor. Yeah, let's do that. Just kill some dudes, mate. Hey man, you're not alone anymore. You got some homies that are coming over. Now you don't gotta like be all bitchy and shit. Now y'all got the troops. There should probably be like 3 or 2 troops here and then plus the sheriff. So yeah. Guess who saved Prim little by little. And that'll be it for today's episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. And yeah, see y'all later. Peace. Thought I was quitting the jokes on you. Nigga, laugh out loud. Got